Aaron Rodgers is too funny because after complaining for the past 2 years about how they don't give him the offensive weapons he needs in Green Bay, he went to the Jets and said he'd only accept a trade there if they got him the same weapons he had on the Packers. Which is why they signed Alan Lazard and are working on deals with Randall Cobb and Mercedes Lewis.